And tourists in Egypt are set for an additional attraction this year with the launch of the first locally manufactured car-shaped vehicle that can drive over water. Here's the report.
The car is manufactured by three Egyptian inventors. So far, 12 vehicles have been produced. However, the inventors say that they have received many orders after the revealing of the vehicle.
After producing the first video about the vehicle, I received a good number of orders. The first place I launched the vehicle was Marsa Matro, and then came to the northern coast to expand, and God willing, we will expand to the Red Sea and outside Egypt.
One of the co-inventors says that he was originally planning to execute this project outside Egypt. However, after thoughtful consideration, the inventors plan to manufacture the car with the best resources from Egypt itself. The car is mainly produced using local material and by local talent. The engine, however, comes from Japan.
When I used to live outside Egypt, I wanted to do this project from abroad, from outside, and then bring it to Egypt. I then spoke to my friend Mr. Al-Manshawi, and we brainstormed and planned to manufacture this vehicle with the best resources from Egypt. We found really good resources in Egypt and manufactured it. As you can see, and thank God, the product is all Egyptian. It was made by Egyptians with Egyptian materials. Only the engine is Japanese.
Each vehicle takes about 3 weeks to produce. Depending upon the specifications, the price of the car ranges from $19,000 to $45,000. The car inventors are planning to further develop the vehicle by introducing new amphibian models and making it operate on land. They are also aiming to export it to overseas markets.
I have different models that are totally different from this one. That will be part of our development. We also started working on making this vehicle usable over land. So the idea is complete, if God is willing.
Bureau Report, WEON, World is One.
WEON is now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.